our best investment is into our children to make sure they have a safe, healthy environment where they can come to school and study.
The Prince George's County NAACP feels that county public school leaders just can't do that. They want County Executive Rushern Baker to ask Superintendent Kevin Maxwell to step down.
But the culture of the system has to change. If the community continues to tolerate this behavior, somebody has to be blamed for it.
This follows many incidents that involve teachers physically or sexually abusing students.
The most recent incident happened here at Duval High School, where a foreign language teacher was arrested Monday after allegedly soliciting sex from a 16-year-old student via text message.
66-year-old Donnie Olivieri was released on bond last night. He was arrested after the victim's relative told police about the text messages. Students are just as concerned as adults. Student member of the Prince George's County Board of Education, Jawan Blocker, says he's worried for his own safety, as well as his peers.
It has to do with not only students' education, but again, I'm still a student, so it has to do with my education. I have siblings who are in the school system, and there are other students who have people in the school system. This is our future.
Blocker and the NAACP hope a new superintendent will help the school system to reconnect with the community and restore trust.
When you lose faith in the leadership of the school system, then everything falls down.
In Upper Marlboro, Stephanie Brown, CNS-TV.